Good luck.
Thank you so much. Nia. Baby girl.
Girl,
I'm with you today.
Let's go.
We have to go do the cemetery shoot.
Was that today?
Yeah, it's like right now. I've been waiting to see you, baby girl.
I totally forgot. I have access. I have to go.
It's okay. Like, what were you doing right? Like, what were you doing right now? We just. You keep promising me all this stuff, and then you didn't turn up for the swamp tour, and my schedule obviously isn't as busy as yours.
Paige is making it seem like I'm a bad friend and that I'm completely ignoring her this week, and I've been so busy, and any chance I have, I've hung out with her. I don't know where she's coming from with all this. I feel like I'm, like, feel bad because I have a match, you know? Like, I'm sorry, like, that I can't go around and, like, be a tourist. I'm sorry. It's not my fault. I have to wrestle.
Okay, well.
So. Like,
all right. Well, now you see, that is the exact problem that I'm talking about. I can see now who my real friends are. You don't want to be my friend because I can't wrestle anymore. I get it.
That is not even close.
I get it. No. I'll go do the cemetery thing myself. You keep being busy, baby girl. You keep being busy. You're doing stupid stuff and just blowing me off.
It has nothing to do with that. Paige, it has nothing to do with that. Don't you dare get back here.
No.
You get back here right now.